Climate change is an existential risk. Depending on fossil resources is only worsening the situation. Simultaneously, the European economy has been affected by the pandemic. To strengthen its autonomy when it comes to strategic resources, Europe must replace finite fossil resources with renewable and sustainable options. Our future must be more sustainable. We can do it together. The European Union has joined forces with the Bio-based Industries Consortium to create the circular Bio-based Europe Joint Undertaking. This unique partnership is building on the success of its predecessor, CBE JU, which helped to position Europe as the bioeconomy leader. This was achieved by funding projects that advance competitive, sustainable and circular European bio-based industries. So far, 20 flagship industrial biorefineries have been built, which have made sustainable bio-based solutions a reality. CBE JU brings together entrepreneurs, scientists, farmers, engineers, investors, and business specialists. Our goal is to speed up the innovation process, deliver competitive bio-based solutions to the market, and make European industries greener and cleaner. Entirely new industries are born, bringing new jobs and sources of income to European regions. Together, we can switch from polluting and non-renewable fossil resources to a fully circular and sustainable bio-based economic system. We can join efforts to advance the circular bioeconomy to make Europe a climate-neutral continent by 2050 and make the European Green Deal a reality. This is our vision, a resilient and competitive circular economy, producing innovative bio-based products and materials from renewable resources. Drive the change and work with us to unlock the future of the circular bioeconomy in Europe.